everyone, welcome to a new vlog series. This time we are off to Disney World in Florida, and this is going to be part number 3 of all 6 around the world in 1 year. Hello vlog! Oh my god, a working camera! Connor! A working camera!
A working camera!
Yeah!
A work in progress, that's you.
Oh, not kind. We are here at the Travelodge, which is the Gatwick Central Travelodge, if you want to know. Oh, I'm blinded by the light! Good morning, vlog! We got to Florida today! Review on Gatwick Travelodge. Don't stay here, the bed was awful. I am someone that could sleep anywhere, right? But that bed? No. I was waking up like every other hour. Awful. And I never do that. Ever, 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 ever. Beer! What would you rate my lounge, five. South Terminal? Or 5?
Out of 10, that is low.
Wow.
It's kind of average.
I'd give it a 7, that's average.
We're here at Saratoga Springs. It's really late, so we'll be quiet.
It's late, so we have to be stay quiet.
Babe, you're ruining the look of my kitchen.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The kitchen has a cool little light.
Oh,
look at that.
I didn't see that.
I've already stocked our fridge. Lovely. So it's again another pretty, it's pretty, I mean, so far, I'd say it's all pretty, it's nice, but pretty basic stuff. It's quite dark. In the morning, our time.
I feel like we're doing a podcast with this table.
We went to Walmart. Actually, we stocked the kitchen.
Yeah, we looked for.
We stocked the drinks. We looked for a glitter Barbie that doesn't exist. Wow.
Saratoga Springs. Then we've got these lovely hooks where we've hung up our rackets. And a really nice full-length mirror at 4. Park fit selfies through our little hallway, and we will take a left where we've got our kitchenette station.
We've got some frosted flakes, or as they're better known in England as
frosties.
It's nice, still. Just obviously regular toilet. And then just sort of this weird pattern you might see in your grand's house. Oh, is it? Looks a bit granny-ish to me. So you walk in. This room has probably the most storage of any of them. Got a little thing there. We've got our shoes in those little cupboards there. Coffee table thing also sort of comes up if you were to eat in here. There's a nice little table.
And it was
table.
Really nice to eat.
Yeah, which we ate on that last night. We had some Denny's ordered because it was very late. Perfected the art of that. We'll go out here. So we got no fancy views or anything, but it's still pretty nice. It's just a regular size balcony, really.
I don't know, I think it's still pretty big.
It's on the larger side of them, for sure. Well, but what we did know is for some reason, they're all like this, except for that one down there, which is, as you can see, got like a Mickey design on it. But it's the only one.
Yeah, we're gonna be heading into Magic Kingdom this morning.
Hey,
it's hot. I can already see myself like welling up though. I'm so excited. Gotta be excited.
Yeah.
Decided to go for the ferry. We haven't done the ferry in ages, have we?
Nah, it's been a while.
That's the castle, you can come, you can come, mate, you can come. And what is it time for?
Tron.
Boarding group 16, we've just gone to the park at 20 past 9. Time for Tron. First time on Tron, first ride of the holiday.
It'll be a good one.
Did we have these ones before? I don't think we did.
No, no, cheeseburger.
Right?
Alright.
Yeah, well, what have you got there?
I've got candied bacon.
Chewy? How is it? Yeah, it's an extremely fatty bit of bacon, that.
Yeah.
Let me try some.
That's good, right?
It's alright, yeah.
What?
There we go. Please. The tram's coming! Monorail orange! Oh no, it's not monorail. Tram orange!
Where's it going?
We got...
Wait, where's it going?
Popcorn. Oh, it's gone.
Bim, 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 bim. Hey!
Hey!
What's the matter with you?
Hey!
I knew it wouldn't forget.
We went to the Main Street confectionery and got my popcorn that I've wanted this for so long, and it's so tasty. And it is nearly 1 o'clock and we're leaving the Magic Kingdom, and we are going to go to the pool, relax for a bit, and then we're going to head out to Epcot for the evening. This is what happens when we come back to the hotel.
I was waiting for you to do a big poo.
No, you wasn't.
Hello, vlog. Long time no speak. We are now going to head out to Epcot. Probably going to spend the evening here. Don't know if we're going to stay for fireworks again. We're just seeing what we want to do, see what we get up to. But we got a resort mug. Don't have this one. They had blue, or like this. This is blue. Blue. Green. Pink. Another colour, but I can't think of that colour. Maybe green. Did I say green? Also charged our magic bands because apparently they were dead. So we'll see if they work.
Magic round try 2.0. No!
You're just living in Kira's world.
You really are.
What did he do? Oh.
Like a plate.
Plate.
Kira's over there not looking at the fish for some reason. Why are you not looking at the fish? No, but they don't have these fish. We should go there.
Should we move on now?
Yeah, there's more fish downstairs. Blaze pizza! Meat lovers. Yummy!
Spent the morning at Typhoon Lagoon and it was great fun as per. And it's just gone 1:30 and we're going to go to Hollywood Studios for the first time. And we've got dinner at 6:30 at Woody's Roundup Barbecue Place. I just had to ride the horse. It's very red in here on the camera.
I just like how their pants are actually orange.
Yeah. Thumbs up.
Very good.
And the salad?
I haven't had that.
Oh.
This is what I ordered. When's yours coming?
That's mine.
If that one. Well, I don't know how it got mixed in with all my stuff.
I've got the salads. We're going to Animal Kingdom today. I'm wearing my Groot t-shirt. Animal Kingdom! Animal Kingdom! Who's buying tickets? Weirdos!
Our technical staff is working on the
phone. Did it make it? Yeah.
We actually did make it.
We stopped again in the dark. That was terrifying.
What do I
need? White or yellow?
Right, one more.
Oh.
Cheeseburger pods. Toby Hawks helping.
Have you tried the flat one?
Like a Dorito. Oh. Some cheeseburger pods.
Oh, there's our hotel.
So this is now our second water park in all the Disney parks of the year, as you can see. We're clearly at Blizzard Beach today.
What slide's that?
Brown one.
Brown slide?
Yeah.
Did you just go on it?
Yeah, we got it. So, Kira, this should be good for you, because this is basically you. A bit, not as loud as yours, but...
Ready?
Yeah. And the timing is to always go down that bit. It's not worth going down the other bit. It takes too long. Oh. 7:39.
42, so your one's right. So you've got 42. And then 3, 2, 10, 42. It was exactly a draw.
My mum would love this.
Your mum would love this. Why would your mum love this?
It's a bar.
And a swing?
And a swing.
She loves bars and swings.
She loves bars and swings.
Well, there you go.
Alright, so right now I'm feeding him some yummy wax worms for enrichment. We also have some environmental and razor, some types of toys that you might give to your own pets at home.
Well, is he wearing a DVC shirt?
Yep.
Then yes.
Give me a DVC pose.
Already had now.
Hello, vlog! We'll start from Animal Kingdom. We went to Animal Kingdom, had a great morning, went on Flight of Passage, skipped out on Kilimanjaro's fries because it was 70 minute wait. We did Dinosaur. Oh, we did win Daryl. Get Daryl.
Oh, Dazza.
Dazza. We won Daryl at Dino Land. So cute.
We're gonna try again, aren't we?
Yeah, we're gonna try again because we want the Dino-Rama one. If you got your tickets through Attraction Tickets, then you can go to golf every single day to do one round before 4 p.m. Yeah, we actually had an early night on Animal Kingdom Day because we had a very early morning. We went to Discovery Cove, we got there for opening at 7, and yeah, we had a really relaxing day there. We left at about 3. I think if you get there early, you don't have to stay for the entire thing, which we did. Left at 3, went to the Character Warehouse. It was a Sunday, so it was rammed, but we got loads of stuff again. I'll show you that later. So this morning, it's currently nearly 8 o'clock. We're gonna leave at 8 to go to Hollywood Studios for extra magic hours at 8:30. Hopefully do some big ones at Rise. Hopefully finally get on Slinky Dog Dash because we got in that line the other day for 30 minutes and we had to leave because it was just awful. It just wasn't moving. We didn't move for like 8 minutes.
I've got a grilled cheese with tomato sauce, dipper, tater tots. I got a kid's meal, I kind of got a regular meal. My kid's meal came with a drink and a free ice water, obviously.
This has a little finger.
What?
Out of 10? 7.
I'd give it a 9.
What happened?
Babe, sing my Epcot song, go.
Huh?
Sing my Epcot song.
You sing your Epcot song.
I love Epcot and Epcot loves me. Now we'll do a slow one. You didn't even bring sun cream.
I mean, no, this is a ginger sauce, right? Sorry, not ranch. Japanese ketchup.
Arigato, yeah. She's
the only one can smoke here. Go.
Blue shell.
Maybe that's the absolute accident.
Connor, I just blue shelled you. Blue shell. Red shell. I red shelled you. Red shell.
That's the first class thing for you to see up there. It's kind of like a nice
clean
Easter.
Huh?
Get
cheese. Paris City cheese. All the cheeses.
And even though we are all playing different parts, it's a unified part.
I think this is the best one so far.
Yeah.
Since they've tried to make something work, definitely.
Out of 10.
It's a good, I'd say it's a good 8 or 9. Actually.
I'm going 9.5. I really 9.5. enjoyed it.
5.
Yeah.
You give things high score very easily, huh?
I like it. I like the song.
Can't be thrown away your 9.5.
Was it Leona Lewis?
I'm probably not, but
I'm walking towards Frozen against all of the people trying to get to the Skyliner at the France Pavilion where we just were. Connor?
Huh?
Are we going to go on Frozen?
Hello vlog! Last night we went to Epcot for extended deluxe hotel evening hours and we managed to get Frozen done in like a 20 minute wait. We waited for test track. We are heading to SeaWorld this morning. We're only going for a couple of hours, maybe 3-4 hours to do the rides. It opens at 10, so it's currently I think 9 o'clock, 9:15. It opens at 10. We just want to do the rides. We want to do Mako, Manta, and then we want to go over to Aquatica, but we have a feeling that the parking, like you can't go from one park to another and pay the same parking like you can Disney, obviously Universal. So we're gonna ask. If we can't, then we're probably gonna walk. And then we're going to Aquatica for the rest of the day, do the rides there. We've not been to Aquatica since 2019, so very excited. And then we're gonna go Walmart, stock up on the foods, get some foods to take home as well.
Mm-hmm.
And then, depending on what time we get out of Aquatica, we might go to Animal Kingdom for the evening, or we might go to Hollywood Studios for the evening, depending on the time. This one can't be wet at any moment in time. He's like a gremlin.
I can't get wet.
No, if you get wet, you're like, wah! Forgot to mention, we also went to Teppanyaki, which is our new favourite restaurant on Disney World property. It was amazing. The experience was so good. I actually ate the food, and I'm a fussy eater, so there you go. I loved it. It was really nice. And I don't think a bad price for what it is either. 10 out of 10.
the SeaWorld tunes are tuning.
Are you a bit scared?
Don't tell anybody. But this walkway's closed. From dusk till dawn. And it's gone dusk.
And it's certainly not dawn. Where's dawn? Dawn!
Dawn! I don't know who dusk is, I certainly don't know dawn.
It's Kira. Do you want to show us what we won from the dinosaur carnival games?
Okay, so we have one that doesn't exist.
We gave one away.
We gave it to a small child.
Well, actually, that's the one you'll see the other day. Got a mini. Dino Institute.
Next is our medium prize, which is one of
the most dino-rama dinosaurs. Ah.
And next is our large buzz. Oh,
it's
cool, huh?
It's okay. We're gonna meet Donald and then go get back on the train. It'll be fine, I'll go in.
Alright, here we go. Yes. Yes.
Alright. No, I'm okay.
Right.
I don't even know how to pick it up. Okay.
Pulled pork
mac and cheese
with some pickles.
Yeah, you can have them.
I don't want them.
Donut with pulled pork and slaw.
So it was a close competition. You got, so I'll start with you because you were first, no particular order, alright? You got 46. And it was very close. And I got 37, so I win.
Journey. No.
Hey.
I don't know.
Hit it hard. We are saying goodbye to Magic Kingdom. Babe, there's photobombs everywhere. Another look. What's the next castle going to be?
This one.
That dream will lead us on a journey to discover who will. Every step we take.
Reach out and find happily ever after. Good morning, vlog. It's just gone 8 o'clock and we are all packed up. We are doing Busch Gardens today for a half day. I think we're going to get the quick queue just to make sure that we can get as much done as possible. But yeah, I'm just going to drink my pop and we're going to head off.